And making sure that you get into the weekend in the right frame of mind, in the right mood. So, Fancy Kadam is what you just saw on your screen right now. He's just right here with me in the studio. Fancy, grateful for your time this morning. Mm-hmm. Hope you're good.
I'm good, good.
So, who's Fancy Kadam? We just saw you on the screen, but who is he?
I actually am Mujahid Ahmed Bello. I'm a Mujahid Bello, but right. In the north, they call me Fancy Kadam.
That's the name you know.
I'm known as Fancy Kadam, that's it.
Okay. Your music, what kind of music do you do? What we saw is a
dance song.
Is that all you do?
No. I'm a versatile artist. I do, what's the name, high life. I do hip life, and I do dance also. So I go around.
You go around. You do all.
Do all.
How well are you received? You were told you're quite great up there, the Tamale, that's where you're based, and you're quite great there. So you're putting up a show on your first May at the Tamale Festival.
Yeah.
How great are you received up there? And how has your music transformed the area in which you live?
You see, up there in Tamale, it's like, Gadam Nation is like the whole Tamale is in Gadam Nation, you understand? So, because everywhere you go, it's Fancy Kadam. Everywhere you see Gadam Nation t-shirt, everywhere you go. So, I am huge there. So, my plan now is to cut across from the north to the south. That's my plan now.
How do you intend to do that?
It's through music, you know. I believe in what I do. Whether you understand what I sing or not, I want to love what I'm doing because the melody is so sweet that it can appeal to your ear, you understand? So there's no fear.
I'm going to use that to break through to the south and perhaps go international.
Yeah.
Why should I listen to Fancy? Of course, we just heard one that was on screen. You call that one
Naikomi.
Naikomi. It means what? Is it that's outside?
It means that's outside. But it means Fancy do all.
Okay,
as I said already,
you can do art and do everything.
Everything, yeah.
But you don't mainly sing in Hausa.
I don't mainly sing in Hausa. I do Dabana, I do Hausa, and I do English too. That's what I mean. Now you call me Fancy do all.
I see. How the kind of music you sing, what message do you throw across to your fans?
This album that I'm gonna launch, the title is Nawiko. Simply means God will. If God said this, no one can say no. You understand? So, whatever you are doing, you have to believe in God and believe that God say it's final. You understand? So that is it.
So for you, you encourage your fans to pursue whatever dream they have.
Yes, that's
that. No matter what people say against them, God's will is the final.
Is the best. You understand? That is it.
And how well are your fans receiving this encouragement through your songs?
Believe me, right now, the whole Tamale is watching TVT right now. Everybody's watching because they know their star is over here, and I believe everybody are prepared to come to the show on the 21st of this month. Yeah.
The album you're launching is on the 21st of May. Now, the Tamale Sports Stadium. Right. So, you only one performing that day?
No, I'm not the only one. There are a lot of artists out there in Tamale coming to support me, and I believe they are all prepared to come and deliver what they always do. But this day is my day. I believe I'm gonna do something good because me alone, I want like 1 hour before. Because I'm a good dancer, I started with dancing before getting into music, so I believe I'm gonna deliver my best that day. Yeah.
That day. Let's come back to your music and perhaps why you want to break through. Perhaps to the south and go international. Now, what have you done by way of improving yourself, by way of getting the link, by way of getting the right things done for you to be able to move from Tamale, break through down south here, and perhaps go international like what your other, your senior colleagues
said? It's a good question. You know, this is the first time Northern Artists is going to host his own show at the Tamale Sports Stadium, because the place is a very big place.
And so they're hoping to attract people there.
Something like that. So I just want to tell the fans out there, they should come out and support the show. After that one, I'm targeting National Theatre. So, and I believe I have fans here in Accra, and I believe if I'm going to do a show at National Theatre, a lot of fans here in Accra also come and support. Through that, I believe the producers and the management in Accra here, when they see that another artist come here in Accra and do a show, and I'm able to gather a lot of fans here in Accra, I believe it can help me let people know who I am, who Fancy is, and I'm about to project my name, Fancy.
Gadamnesia. That is encouraging you. What you don't get pushed back by the big boys, the Shatawalis, the Sarkodies. What is pushing you to become?
There's one thing, you know, in Tamale right now, if I had a show, and any other artist come to Tamale to have a show, trust me, mine is going to flop his own, because I control a lot of crowd. And they're not. Because if there's a show, maybe let's say I'm in a show and there's Southern artists doing a show, trust me, if I perform, people will go home and leave the Southern artists. That tells you who I am in the North.
Right.
I have control of the people.
Right.
Understand? So I believe there's nothing can stop me because I believe in what I'm doing.
I see.
Yeah.
You are a young man, a youth. You said, you just told me you control people, crap, because you're a musician.
Yeah.
What is the challenge that you consider the most worrying for those of you who live in that part of Ghana?
Come on, yeah.
I'm asking that. What problem is most worrying for those of you who live in that part of Ghana, Tamale, the northern region?
The problem we have over there. As in the music industry.
In the music industry. It's been beyond that, in the society in which you live.
You see, sometimes there is violence over there, but
conflict.
I believe music now controls that violence, because now there's no conflict in other regions, because there's not any argument fighting, because everybody, when they listen to fancy music, they've seen that there's a lot of message in my music. So even if you have something like bad intention to do with your friend, I think listening to fancy girl music will let you stop, because there's a lot of advice in the music. Okay. The music that I carry.
So you have used your music to try to reduce the conflict in that part of the
something, because I produce songs that give them hope. They should get up and work and stop fighting each other, you understand? And peace song is about to come, because I have one piece song that I will be releasing very soon. So I think that one too can help.
So tell me, some of your songs, the messages that you have in them that you think is preventing the young people there from engaging in violence or conflict. Let's share some of the songs in which you have some of these messages.
Should I
explain and do a freestyle for me?
Alright, so let's go with the freestyle.
Yeah, do the freestyle first.
Bunda mbi na malogo dunia ma na uniku de pala bi ante ba na uniku to de zo angwa ka binya mo maya na uniku de pala to mi na uniku ateli jangu itinye gi mbe je mala jina lutu andi ya yugo ka kula ni koko to ma na uni nyango ni no temente de ndambe nyango ni no temente de ndambe sensele ese pour mes all the riches in the world, they have come, all of them, that they are riches through God.
Okay.
So if you are searching and you're not getting, you shouldn't relax, your time is coming. When it's your time, you also enjoy.
So don't engage in bad practices to get rich.
Something like that. Just wait for your time. That's the name of the song.
I see. Yeah. And of course, you're thinking that this has encouraged the youth to stay focused and
work hard for themselves.
Yeah. Let's get ready to wrap up our conversation.
Okay.
Your program is a drink fest, and you're expecting a huge crowd. But one quick thing, you earlier said that because if any a musician from the southern sector should come there, Fancy Gadam will be able to match the person.
And then you're not even much.